Hey, I'm Desmond Layne, peach specialist at Clemson University. Welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Today is May 27, 2011, and we're beginning our second season of Everything About Peaches. And this new series of videos that we're starting this year is going to be called Peach Picks for South Carolina. And every week throughout the entire growing season, we're going to be featuring those varieties that are best suited for growing in the Tastier Peach State. We're here at my peach variety test block at James Cooley's farm in Chesnee, South Carolina. And our purpose today is to look at what I believe is the very best early season cultivar that we can grow here in our state. Let me show you. It's called Rich May, and it also goes by the name Flavorich. In our research trials over the last 5 years, the performance of Rich May has been excellent. This cultivar was developed by Zaiger Genetics in Modesto, California. It was patented in 1991. The patent is no longer valid, but it typically ripens for us here in South Carolina somewhere between mid-May and early June, depending on where you're located in the state. For an early season peach, Rich May has excellent size. It averages about 2.5 to 2.75 inches in diameter. They've got a very attractive, uniform round shape and an excellent red over color or blush. The flesh color is yellow, but there is some red pigmentation in the flesh, and these are antioxidants, so they're very healthy for you. Also, it is a melting flesh type, and like most of the early season cultivars that we grow, it's clingstone. If you're like me, you're probably tired of eating apples and bananas and you're ready for something to excite your palate, like an early season peach that's just got that pizzazz that reminds you of what you enjoyed last summer. So let's see if this one lives up to my expectations. Now that's a good peach. Sweet, juicy. If I was to be eating any more of it, it'd probably be dripping off my elbows. That's what you're looking for. Why not join us next week when we'll show you another peach pick for South Carolina? You know, being a peach specialist is a tough job, but somebody's got to do it. For more educational videos and information about peaches, you should visit my Everything About Peaches website, and the web address is www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can go to their website at www.growingproduce.com.